There is a clear correlation. This is not arguable. His most efficient year was the year they needed him to do the least. So you keep telling me Dak's the front man of a great band, and every time he's out in front by himself, there's no hits. Yes, last year, he led the league in picks with a number one receiver, with two running backs, Zeke and Tony Pollard, with an offensive coach, with a workable schedule. The NFC's never been weaker, and he led the NFL in picks and had a 91 passer rating. It is something.